that powers electric cars. Hi, guys. Ready for the next chapter of our adventure at Metaverse Campus? Today, let's take a closer look at what powers electric vehicles. The battery! We're back, and how fantastic it is! Today, we'll find out what powers these shiny electric cars. Like our friend here.
Yes, Pants Bear, let's delve into the heart of its power, the lithium-ion battery.
A battery? Like the ones in my toys at home?
Yes, Pants Bear, but these are much larger and more complex. These lithium-ion batteries can power an electric vehicle for many years. Each battery comprises hundreds, even thousands, of slightly mushy lithium-ion cells. They have a positive cathode, a negative anode, and an electrolyte in between. This allows lithium atoms to shuttle back and forth, charging and discharging through the fluid.
I see! So it's like a dance of atoms within the battery?
Exactly, Pants Bear. However, these vital components require raw materials like lithium, cobalt, and more.
So the battery is required minerals that have to be mined from the earth?
You're right. Obtaining these materials does have environmental impacts, but we're working hard to minimize them. The advancement of battery technology aims to reduce the use of rare metals and improve recycling. It's a crucial part of making electric vehicles sustainable.
Thanks, Meta Bears. I'm starting to understand electric cars better now. But let's make it even more fun. Can we power something with a potato?
Why not, Pants Bear? Let's give it a try.
Wow! Who would have thought a potato could do that?
Indeed, the potato doesn't produce electricity, but it serves as a catalyst to get the zinc and copper to react and release electrons. It's like a mini version of what happens inside an electric vehicle's battery.
We can find ways to create energy all around us.
Exactly, Pants Bear. And who knows? Maybe one day we'll discover even more amazing and efficient ways to power our vehicles and devices.
Oh, I guess it's time for me to go. Thank you, Meta Bears. It was an enlightening day. What an electrifying day at Meta Bears Campus. Join me next time for more amazing discoveries about our future powering vehicles. Goodie!